Now we are discussing about variation of G with depth. Now variation of G with depth. For example, here R is the radius of the earth and M is the mass of the earth. When we are on the surface of the earth, that is the G value. So here, what is the formula for G? What is the G? Acceleration due to gravity. That is equal to Gm by R square. So G into, when we are on the surface of the earth, that is the G value. At that time, what is the radius? R. So generally, if you assume earth is like a sphere, so what is the volume of the sphere? 4 by 3 pi r cube. Density, I am taking some capital D, average density of the earth. So first you write this mass equal to volume into density. Since density equal to mass by volume. So, mass equal to volume into density. Here D is density. V is volume. What is the V? Volume of the earth. And what is the D? Average density. Average density of the earth. Okay. Now, what is the formula for volume? 4 by 3 pi r cube. That is approximately sphere. So, this implies G equal to capital G into 4 by 3 pi r cube into capital D by r square. So, this r square is r cancelled. Finally, capital G equal to G into 4 by 3 pi r d. This is my first equation. Now, when I am going to some depth D, at that time, what about this radius? This radius becomes as a R minus D. So, when I am on the surface of the earth, more mass attracting. When I am going to down, less mass attracting. If mass is less, attraction also less. So, acceleration due to gravity decreasing. So, when I am going to down depth, acceleration due to gravity decreasing. So, what about how much decreasing, that things comparison now doing. So, when I am reaching down here, what is the acceleration due to gravity? G dash. Same formula you apply. So, what is the formula for G dash? Gm by R square. So, G into, in this case, total mass is M only. Okay, no problem. But what about this mass? Attracting mass reducing. M1 I am taking. M1 by, what is the radius? This total radius R. In this D dash I had gone. So, what about remaining radius? R minus D. So, R minus D. Whole square. Gm by R square. Now, what is the mass? Same. Volume into density. That volume I am taking V1. So, D dash equal to G into V1. Density of the average density of the earth anyway same one. So, D D1 by R minus D whole square. Now, what is the formula for volume? 4 by 3 pi r cube. R means here R minus D. So, that value I am taking now. Now, this implies G dash equal to G into 4 by 3 pi r cube. R means R minus D whole cube into capital D by R minus D whole square. So, finally, what we had got G dash? G into 4 by 3 pi into R minus D into capital D. So, this is my equation number 2. Now, I want to take the comparison between G dash and G. So, now you do 2 by 1. This implies, now I am doing 2 by 1. This implies 2 by 1. So, G dash by G. So, whatever G dash, this is the value. G into 4 by 3 pi into R minus D into capital D. Whatever G. G into 4 by 3 pi into R D. Now, I am doing mathematics. G cancel and 4 by 3 cancel. Pi also cancel. D also cancel. Finally, what I got? This implies G dash by G equal to, finally I got R minus D by R. Now I am writing this separately. So g dash by g that equal to r by r minus d by r. R cancel. So g dash by g that equal to 1 minus d by r. Now I want g dash. So what about g dash? G dash equal to g into 1 minus d by r. This is my equation number 3. Now I am finding what is the change in the acceleration due to gravity when I am going from surface of the earth to some depth. That is delta g. I had already told on the surface of the earth more g because more mass attracting. When I am going to down, less mass attracting, so less g. So g is more. Now I want to find delta g. So what is the delta g? Delta g equal to g minus g dash. So g minus, what is the g dash? G into 1 minus d by r. So delta g equal to g minus into plus minus g. Minus into minus plus g into d by r. G cancel. Now what is the change in the acceleration due to gravity? G by r into d. So this is the change in the acceleration due to gravity when I am going from surface of the earth to some certain depth d.